Christmas Eve, and check it out outside right now. I promise you, we got like, in some areas with the drifts, well over 30 centimeters, a good foot for sure. Check out my fender. There's like 20 centimeters, 15, at least 20 centimeters on my fender. I'm not even joking. It's insane out here. Happy Christmas Eve, everybody. I'm fucking fired right up. Currently 4 a.m. right now, and I'm heading out to do the overnight route. Guys are gonna be at the shop for 6:30 a.m. as usual. Dispatch for 7 a.m. sharp. Notifications are being sent out, and we're cleaning full laneways today, baby. Listen, wish us all the best. I'll catch you later on to show you what's going on. So currently 6:50 a.m. I just got back from my overnight run. Got all the driveways completed in roughly 2 hours there for all of our customers who need to be out early. And now we are about to dispatch here in the next 10 minutes for our full pass with notifications. And I am mortified with how much fucking snow is out there right now. We are talking over a foot basically everywhere. And some drifts up to 2 to 3 feet. I'm not even lying. Hopefully I could get some content for you guys later if the office isn't too busy. But it's an insane amount of snow out there today, and it keeps snowing. So all I could say is Merry Christmas, and we're in for a good run today, that's for sure. I got a lot of confidence in the boys though. We do have that nicer, colder weather outside, about -8. So blowing's gonna be a little bit easier for us, which I am happy about, but for the most part, we're about to deploy here, the troops, in the next 5 minutes. I just fired off the artillery here for our dispatch alert. Send a mass email to all of our customers through MailChimp. And then there's the gravy right there. This is actually insanity. Look how high this is. Oh my God. I can say is Merry fucking Christmas, baby. Woo! So currently 11 a.m. and we're 3 hours into our routes here. 4 hours into our routes here. And all I gotta say is this is a fucking whiteout. I have never seen this much snow fall in 24 hours ever before. We got basically a foot has fallen. And then there's drifts of anywhere between 2 to 3 feet. Fuck, I've even seen some 4 feet drifts. I'm on my way right now to go help one of my employees, Austin, out. He needs a charger. I had to go fuel up a couple guys because my operations manager, Eric's tied up right now, helping some guys get unstuck. But it's complete fucking chaos out here right now. And I gotta say, my boys are handling it so fucking well. Listen, guys, I appreciate you all from the bottom of my heart, man. Can't thank you guys all enough, boys. Please keep it coming. Like I said, we're about 4 hours in right now, and I say about another two and a half hours, and we'll have this show wrapped up. But just take a look at this, please. This is insane out here. I mean, it doesn't do justice on video, but like, wow, there's a lot of snow out here. Anyhow, hopefully I can get a couple clips of some guys blowing, but I've been insanely busy between the office and the truck. I'll get some clips for you guys soon, hopefully, but for the most part, it's more of a vlog style day. And like I said, one more time, I want to appreciate all you guys and say thank you so much to my team. You guys are absolutely fucking murdering it, guys. Keep it up, dude. And yeah, I'm very proud of all you. Thank you.
Line, you're in danger, I'm on your rope.
So guys, currently 1 p.m. right now. We're 6 hours in. 2 o'clock will be 7 hours in, but we got 30 plus centimeters, drifts all the way up to 3 feet. City grader banks from the road scraping of like 3 feet at the end of everybody's driveways, and I could say that we are pushing fucking hard. My boys are doing an amazing job. Shout out to all you guys, man. I appreciate my team so much. You guys are doing fucking amazing, all of you. I'm in one of the trucks right now fueling up guys with jerry cans on the road because we have our service truck fueling up other guys as well. So we're gonna do some improvising there. I'll show you what we end up doing so that our small machines don't keep running out of fuel while we're on the road. But you know what, for the most part, it's been a very successful snow event for us despite there being major amounts of snow, and I'm very, very, very happy, very humbled with the outcome so far. We have another, I'd say, hour and a half until we're all finished up, making it about a seven and a half hour run.
Danny, but I assigned you a dispatch.
There's the radio. But I mean, in the end of the day, there's a lot of fucking snow out here, so I think we're moving quite fast for the most part. I'm gonna head back to the shop right now. I gotta do some shuffling with my operations manager, Eric, and then I'm probably gonna head back out in the normal service truck with the slip tank on the back, fuel up a couple more guys. Like I said, I promised you guys some clips, but I've been so fucking busy this snow event, from the truck to the office to the truck and back and forth. So hopefully I can get a couple clips of some guys blowing some snow and really show you how much is out there. Listen, love you guys all. I appreciate my team. Boys, keep it the fuck up. Let's close this one out. I'm not quite sure who the fuck's driving this thing, but wow, what a setup. Looks like a Kubota M6 with a 3-point hitch, fabricated mount with a fucking 20-inch snowblower on the back, a shovel, and a huge plow in the front. I don't know what the fuck this guy's doing, but I'm sure he's got it figured out. Elijah, how's she going?
Oh, beauty, man.
How much snow? How much snow you think we got?
Probably a good couple feet.
Couple feet, eh?
3-4 feet.
Man, it's nuts out here, dude. Hey, it won't stop. It will not stop.
Never ended.
This is fucking nuts. Filling up the Kubota. Oh, we got a little overspill there. Gotten excited. I didn't get to come on here and say, though, that we wrapped everything up. It took us 8 hours, but like I said, we had 2-3 feet of snow out there. I want to thank all my guys. I hope they're enjoying their Christmas Eve with their family. Mom, Dad, Nonno, Tia, Tio, my brother, sister, I love you guys all. I hope you're enjoying Christmas Eve together. Make sure you eat some extra bacala for me. I wish I could be there, but I'll try my best next year. We had a hell of a day, executed very well. I want to say thanks one more time to all my employees, all my friends, my brothers, and everybody who came and fought hard today. My partner, Nick, my girlfriend, Tiara, for coming in to help out. Mitchell, everybody, Eric, Andreas, and I could go on and on. I got so many good people that work hard for this company, and I appreciate them all one by one. But just to pretty much conclude this video, as you can see, December 24th, Christmas Eve, and it's still fucking snowing, man. It's still snowing. It looks like we'll be going back out again in the morning. Well, I know we're going back out again in the morning. And then it looks like we'll be going out back again Boxing Day, and maybe the day after on the 27th of December again. The snow just won't stop, but it's okay. We'll keep coming out. That's not a problem. It's what we signed up for. More than happy. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go eat some Christmas Eve dinner here and try and enjoy the rest of my night. Thank you for tuning in, and I can't wait to film tomorrow's video. Thank you so much. Have a good Christmas Eve, guys.